pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin. Confluence of skill and purpose. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The light, the promise of safety. The blood quickens. Unnerved, unbalanced. Precision and power. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Soothed, sedated. Diminished. Decimated. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Ornaments. Neatly ordered. Lovingly admired. A full pack often attracts unwanted attention. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Frustration and fury more destructive than 100 cannons. The ground quakes. Mm-hmm. masterfully executed. Decisive pummeling. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Impressive hall, if you value such things. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A handsome reward for a task well performed. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Exposed to a killing blow. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Flesh is knit. fatality clarified in a single strike. Impressive. A devastating blow. This expedition at least promises success. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. As victories mount, so too will resistance. In Radiance, may we find victory. singular strike. Perform beyond one's limits. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.